हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम टू एलकेपी इस वीकली कमोडिटी आउटलुक। माय नेम इज जतिन त्रिवेदी, सीनियर रिसर्च एनालिस्ट विद एलकेपी कमोडिटीज। सो फॉर दिस वीक वी हैव सीन दैट गोल्ड एंड सिल्वर बोथ हैव यू नो अगेन स्टार्टेड द वीक विद अ स्लाइटली पॉजिटिव नोट, वेर एज वी हैव सीन लास्ट वीक सम पॉइंट इन करेक्शन इन द सिल्वर प्राइजेज, मेनली बिकॉज ऑफ द बेस मेटल इंडेक्स इज यू नो लूजिंग द ऑल द गेन्स लास्ट वीक स्ट्रांगली ऑन बैक ऑफ चाइनाज अपडेट दैट दे आर हैविंग सम इंट्रीग्रेशन ऑन द बेस मेटल्स कंपनीज एंड द बेस मेटल प्रोडक्शन साइट्स। So now the update remains the same for bullions, the prices will remain positive although the volatility will be there. So it is about how to trade the position is having a broad view that both gold and silver both are looking positive. According to the level wise, if we see 48,000 is looking as a very strong supportive zone as of now. So 48,000 to 47,800 looks like a very strong supportive zone for gold. On the higher side, 48,500 to 48,800 will act as a resistance point. On the silver front, 70,500 remains a support zone for this week, and on the higher side, 72,500 to 73,000 will act as a resistance point for silver going ahead. Now, going on to the base metal prices, which have been very volatile, and we have seen some strong selling pressure last week. All the base metals look weak around the levels of around 750 to 755 resistance for copper. On the downside, 725 to 720 will act as a supportive zone. So to trade in this base metal complexes, it is better to take the base metal index on the trading front, whereas the levels which are important for base metal index are at the levels of around 14,800 to 15,100 as a strong resistance point. On the downside, 14,400 to 14,200 will act as a supportive zone for this week. So broadly the view remains to sell on rises. It is not advised to sell on lower levels after a strong couple of weeks where we have witnessed strong selling pressure. So it is advised to sell on rise. So wait for some prices to bounce back around the levels of around 750 to 745 for copper. Then use this bounce as a new short positions in the base metal front. So this is about it from me guys for this week on the commodities market. Hope to catch you all next week again. Stay home, stay safe.